My name is Martin Boars, and I work in the PLCnext Runtime Support Team here at Phoenix Contact. In this video, we'll see how to write a file from a host machine to a PLCnext control using the OPC UA server. In a PLCnext Engineer project, configure the OPC UA server in the usual way. In the File System tab, enable OPC UA File Transfer. We can choose to transfer files to the PLCnext Engineer Project folder, or to the Log Files folder, or to our own Custom folder. For a Custom folder, we give a name that will appear in the OPC UA client, and we provide the path to the folder on the PLCnext control. Download this configuration to the PLCnext control. In the PLCnext control web-based management page, select User Authentication from the Security menu. Add a new user. And modify the role of that user to provide at least file write permissions. In an OPC UA client, connect to the OPC UA server on the PLCnext control using the user credentials that we have just created. Browse to the target folder in the PLCnext control and create a file by calling the create file function. Enter the name of the file to be created. Rebrowse the folder to see the newly created file. Open the new file on the PLCnext control. In this case, we want to write data to the file, so we open the file in mode 2. Take note of the file handle value. Write data to the open file by calling the write method. Enter the file handle that we noted previously and specify the file where we want the data to come from. Close the file on the PLC. Now, in the target directory on the PLC, we have one single file, and the contents of that file are the same as those of the file that we copied from the host machine.